So that engine is stronger than this one?
Yeah, that's a V8 in there.
So it'll be harder for us to get up there?
Huh?
It'll be harder for us to get up there?
Not necessarily. You know, depends. Sometimes it don't depend on the size of the engine. Sometimes it just depends on
the driver,
where your tires are at, how much speed you got.
Yeah, that
there's a lot of things.
That guy that I told you that wanted to come off roading with us.
Uh huh.
Oh my gosh, he would not shut up. He was like, "Oh well, yeah, and that car shouldn't have got stuck out there," and he kept telling me. This car that he had that sucked really bad and it had no lift or tires, and he could went through like 3 foot water with it and it's still running. I don't know. He just kept telling me all these stories, and he's like, "You guys need to learn how to drive." And I don't care. I don't drive.
Let him talk.
Whatever. I don't drive anyway, so.
I don't see the front tires spinning. And that's weird because that, oh yes they are.
Come on.
He can't get up. Let me find out. Alright, your turn. No, you can't hit my feet. Choppers on the thing free. Step to me and I teach you. Somebody text this preacher. Straight dropping my beaker. Ain't snuck in my feet. Just try to go up straight. Slow down. Alright. Go, hit it. Hit it. Hit the brake. Alright, let it roll backwards. Put it in reverse. On my 7th tray. Same old shit, just a different day. Go ahead. Now you're trying to get it. Turn the wheel the other way. There you go. Mama need a house. Baby need some shoes. Times are getting hard. Guess what we gonna do? Back up. Back up, let me see something. Keep going. Keep going.